Hello, Sydney. It's your favorite killer is back, and today we're continuing Dead Island Riptide. So finally, we're continuing on this second coast. Canned food, right? Right. Alcohol. Okay.
I need the key to that gate.
Obviously, we need a key. Unlock the gate.
Has to be here.
Maybe in the bin. No, maybe. Got it. Let's rob everything we can. Okay, my next goal is to climb somewhere. Easy. Okay, just ignore them, I forgot. Just run. Run to the wall. Oh no. Oh hell no. Shit. Whoa, 2006. This is robbery. Zombies robbed me. Let's see, how can I climb? I need to find a way to climb. Ah, hell no.
Dead and done.
Legendary. Fucking hell! Yeah, but the book. Another 2000 wasted. Total bullshit.
Die, demon!
Are there stairs anywhere? Probably if I just follow this trail of zombies. Yeah, I was right.
I found the cinema modern, but there's no way I can go into the front.
Oh, shit. I'm safe here. Okay, let's save it. Whoa. I have an idea. Oh, fucking hell. Where is he? А я бот и живу эту пичку. Fucking hell. Did he crash? Yeah. Okay, easy. Give me fruit. Level 10 is at max level. Maybe not, we'll see. Yeah, Buika Buddhas. Fucking hell. Shit, but I climbed. That is only that matters.
This must be the way in.
Mayday, we're inside.
Well, I'm inside the cinema, Hardy, but it's just full of the infected. I'll need to clear them out. Can't hurt to look.
Really annoying. Okay. Okay, downstairs. Okay, easy. Two more.
The lobby's clear, so I'm going to check out the auditorium.
Thanks for the update. Over.
What's waiting for me here? Damn. Okay, there's one more. Easy.
Come up here, please. S'il vous plaît.
Somebody's here.
Merci. Oh, merci beaucoup. Come up here, please. You're not from Henderson, are you?
Jacqueline Phantom.
No, no, I'm with some other survivors, and we heard it was safe in here. So we want to barricade the building.
There's more than enough room for everyone. There are security. The rear shutter hasn't been. Thank you again. If it wasn't for you, I'd be dead.
We have to repair this shit. 4,000 for repair. Not good. Okay, wasted money. Great. Oh, down, down, you noob.
Anything will help.
Okay, what now?
You close the shutters? A hostel.
Okay, the cinema is locked down. I also found another survivor.
Did you hear that? We're going to be all right. We are on our way.
Thanks again for rescuing me. I thought for sure I wouldn't survive. It looks like you could all use a place to heal and rest up.
This is hopeless. Where will we go? They are already there. Well, at least we have a roof over our heads here.
When the plague first hit, everyone left. I thought the authorities would eventually come, so I stayed behind. I was worried about looters. Little did I know that would be the least of my worries. Everything I own is in this theater. I couldn't bear to leave it behind. But now, after all that's happened, I'd like to go with you.
You're welcome to come, but no promises. We're all in the same boat here, and as far as I can tell, this son of a bitch is sinking.
Any luck contacting the base?
No. Maybe their radio's down.
What the hell happened here?
Look out!
What the fuck happened to Harlow? That woman got some explaining to do.
Talk to Marvin.
Hey,
Maybe Colonel Hardy is right.
We should check out the rest of the town.
Those soldiers anyway out
of here. Let's see, what did we got? Is it something totally badass? I'm really hoping it is.
Let's get the lead out, people. This theater's boring the shit out of me.
You know, it really doesn't matter what happened. Sitting around gossiping won't change anything.
I don't know. Maybe Colonel Hardy is right.
Let's see. Okay, great. We can put it on Hatchet. Oh, fuck it. Okay, great. Now we have totally badass weapon, our new main weapon.
Doesn't matter what happens. Sitting around gossiping won't change anything. Besides, there are more important things to do.
I wish I knew more about the military.
Let's sell some bullshit to her.
I've been hiding here the entire time.
We should resupply. Make sure we have what we need.
Shut up.
We don't want to run out of fucking ammunition.
I haven't been able to reach the military base on the radio.
Right. I'll go into what's happening.
The base is
I should have stayed behind. If any of this was safe.
Well, let's go. Let's get the lead out, people. Go to military base. Maybe they took off when he got check out the rest of the tank. That should not be a problem. If I find out a way out.
There's no military even left.
You can see it all from here.
Oh,
the dual faces of Henderson. The historic tourist town and the slums that house those who do the work.
Storm hatched. Fucking hell.
Thank you.
fuck is going on?
It's so nice to see a friendly face. My name is... Listen, I...
Okay.
Fuck him. Bullshit. No. Every champion can jump over.
An alarm.
There must be a heat sensor in the gate, which is why it doesn't detect the zombie. There's no time for you to find the off switch. Destroy all the speakers before half the fucking town shows up.
Well, that was easy.
Mines.
Bullshit. Thank you. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. Why am I so weak?
Two and that's it. I kill you!
Yeah, вот живот. Bullshit. Okay, easy.
One left.
Bullshit. You gotta be shitting me.
I did some damage.
Finally.
There we go. I need to be more careful. I just need to find something that'll blow up this gate.
Explosive. Я бега, брат. Total bullshit.
you free.
Total bullshit. I'm searching. More zombies. Fucking bullshit.
Now they're really dead.
Oh, there they are.
Explosives. Just what I was looking for. I found some C4.
Good. Now head for the main base and keep me apprised of the situation.
Okay, better make a run for it! The main gate's down. I'm heading in now.
Keep your eyes open and watch where you step. They might have mined the interior of the base as a last line of defense. That's what I'll
okay.
Do.
I'll be careful. Good.
Level up. Chapter 9 already. Okay, I have no idea how many chapters they are.
Well, I'm inside, Hardy, but the power's out. All the lights are off.
Shit. All right, listen. There should be a secondary generator down in the basement. See if you can get it running.
Can't hurt to look. Oh, Hardy, we're too late. It looks like everyone's dead.
Fuck. All right. We can make it through this. Get the power back up and running. If the transmitter still works, we can use it to radio for help.
Easy.
The generator's back on, Hardy.
Okay, head to the comm station. It's on the top floor. Just take the stairs up. Let's just keep our fingers crossed that the transmitter's still in one piece.
Oh my god. I'm just outside the comm station, but a fire's blocking the entrance. Got any ideas? The bigger they are,
lightning mod is totally badass. Oh yeah.
Put out the fire.
For fuck's sake.
To a better place. These poor souls had no idea what hit them. Alright, I'm inside the comm station, Hardy. Going to see if the transmitter works.
Copy that. Let me know what happens.
Briggs! Is this Colonel Briggs?
Briggs is dead. Who's this?
Lieutenant Colonel Samuel Hardy sent me. I'm here in Henderson with other survivors, and we need a way off this island.
Look, I'd like to help you, but I can't. Sorry. You'll have to hang tight.
What is wrong with you people? First you abandon...
Okay, what now?
Are you there, Hardy? You won't believe who I just spoke to.
The sound of your voice, I imagine, was Frank Serbo. You know you can't trust him.
I'm just not sure who to trust anymore. Look, we'll talk when I get back.
Fly away. Escape the base. I like that.
Thank you.
fuck them. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here.
Get it off me!
So that's the military base. Seems untouched. But nothing here is what it seems.
Yeah, but the Bogu Pichu. Yeah, big one. For fuck's sake. Nailed it.
Behind you!
Serpo is playing you, you know.
So your story about the island... You don't really expect...
I'm not, and I'll be...
What, take over the...
Getting their attention.
Okay, what about...
That's a good idea. But...
Sure.
Get those reels. Tell me when you're ready.
Does anyone else really believe Serpo? That he's gonna send a chopper?
I don't get
Heads
it.
Heads up!
The Colonel lied to us? It makes no sense.
Does anyone else really believe Serpo? That he's got...
We came here for no reason? Now what are we going to do?
If Serpo tries...
Let's upgrade that gun.
Do we have an escape plan?
For fuck's sake.
Jacqueline, I have a rather...
You can't...
I'm sorry, we don't have time. Thank you so much, Jacqueline.
So sad, isn't it? That the first casualty is always...
Film reels. For destruction? I mean distraction or what?
If Serpo tries to fuck with me again...
sad, isn't it? That you first time.
If Serpo tries to fuck with me again, I'm
in order to survive,
him.
We always have to destroy the sins we love.
I hope it works.
Remain on the roof. I have a bad feeling now. I was right.
We need a distraction.
There's a stage in the plaza, a place for concerts, things like that. If the speakers still work, you should be able to turn them on. And with some luck, the sounds will draw those things away from here.
Okay, I'll see if the speakers still work. You can see it all from here. The two faces of Henderson. The historic tourist town, and the slums that house those who do the work.
You gotta be shitting me, you have to go all the way down.
They were setting up for some kind of concert or something.
Come on, there's no CD.
There's got to be one around here somewhere.
CD, CD. Diamonds.
What do we have here?
And no CD. Maybe upstairs. Let's see. Unbelievable shit, man. I'm gonna waste. So much time to find the damn city.
Getting close.
What the fuck now? Damn city is nowhere to be found. You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be fucking shitting me. Okay, is help coming already?
Hey, We're here to take you home. Prepare for evacuation. Please, line up. The immune first. The others need to step aside.
Hey, what are you waiting for?
I outrank you, officer, and I am ordering you to let those people off. Sorry, sir, I have my orders. First the immune.
And then the rest of you.
Cut the crap. You take these people right now or you get none of us.
I told you this would happen. I'm getting on. Sir, take one more step and I have no choice but to open fire.
Why are you doing this?
Drop your weapon!
Lower your weapon, now!
Get off the ladder, sir!
Don't you threaten us!
You will answer for your actions, soldier!
Land, now, or we shoot you down!
Put it down or you die!
This is my last warning, sir! I have my orders!
Troublesome. Wouldn't you agree?
Hide in this shack. Quick, move!
Heads up! Kill her!
Here they come! I'm stronger.
Watch out!
Assholes to die! Here we go again! Incoming!
The scorp is no fun!
Incoming!
Here they come!
Let's use this fence as a barricade.
We got more of them! Incoming!
call.
Watch out!
Weapons ready!
You didn't stand the chance!
Bullshit.
Up Shit's Creek now.
I send you to hell.
Legendary.
Yo, grab that fence.
I didn't know we have a gun here.
Careful! Hey, how about some help? These assholes to die.
Watch it!
Here we go.
Oh, Shit's Creek now.
Piss me off.
Don't let him get behind you.
It's all safe.
Incoming.
Off.
That's the stuff you motherfucker.
Kill him!
fucking hell. Oh, I'm still alive. Them just slots. Oh, fuck it. Bullshit.
Here they are. You're up shit's creek, man. You want more?
Bullshit.
Oh!
to death!
Okay, I guess this is the final wave. I have to repair it myself again.
Bigger they are?
Easy. Easy.
When we finally figure out a way off this island, everyone is coming with us.
We should find that chopper. See if there's anything on it we can use.
I don't know what to do.
Such good people. I can't believe so many are gone. So many.
Okay.
I trust you will tell the world what is
happening. What can I do to help?
And help will come. I know it will.
Definitely.
And now what?
Serpo is going to pay.
Maybe we should follow.
I'll do my best.
Any luck in finding that chopper?
I trust you will tell the world what is happening here. And help will come. I know it will.
How's the chopper? Is it operational?
I trust you will tell the world what is happening here. And help will come. I know it will.
Just because they wanted the immune doesn't mean that we're leaving anyone behind.
We should find that chopper. Figure out a way. See if there's anything on it we can use.
Okay, what's my quest? Find helicopter. We have to sell some shit.
I'm very grateful for what you... ...have done.
Is there any sign of Serpo?
I have to upgrade this shit.
Damn it! I knew this shit was gonna happen!
Shit, I don't have enough. I'll take these guns.
But at least he had good intentions.
Sir, bound in my hands. And sell them all.
I'm gonna cave in his face.
Huh. Come
for a second, I thought we were gonna actually get the hell out of here.
But for what you
have
done.
I fucking know.
Still not enough. Diamonds.
Is there any sign of Serpo?
Just because they wanted the immune doesn't mean they believe in anything.
It's time to find Serpo.
So going to talk.
Six thousand. You're gonna be fucking shitting me.
Come visit me before. And then, run for what you want.
Okay, there are more guns here. Let's sell them all.
It's time to find Serpo and make him talk. I've had enough.
When we finally figure out a way off this island, everyone is coming with us.
And those few... Survivors left.
No,
they may
enough.
Still need a safe haven.
Damn, I knew this shit was gonna happen.
For a second. It's time to find
just because they wanted the hell out of me doesn't mean that we're leaving anyone behind.
Let's go.
God damn it! I knew this shit was gonna happen.
Second there, I thought we were gonna actually get the hell out of here. Sure's what I fucking know.
Well, shit.
Just because they want to be immune doesn't mean that we're leaving anyone behind. When we finally figure out a way to this island, everyone is going to be.
Survivors left.
Hardy fucked up, all right? But at least he had good intentions.
You gotta be fucking shitting me. We have to go around, which is gay, but what can we do?
Now you die.
Fucking maniacs. Oh shit.
I can imagine a lot of families with kids would come here. Couples in love. I don't know.
Okay. We're far away, but we're gonna end up there. I hope, at least. How can she survive that?
Helicopter is completely destroyed, Trevor. I'll see if anyone survived the crash.
Bullshit.
There's no sign of Coco. And one of the pilots.
Oh, I survived.
I saw some bloody tracks. I'll let you know what I find.
Follow the blood.
I need to find another way in.
Amazing weapon.
Locked. Good.
One hit and they're all dead.
This place looks like a maze.
Ah. damned stamina.
Where is Frank Serpo? Well, then how did you get here?
What? Fuck no. Fuck, listen to me. When you find him, you kill him.
Damn you, Serpo! I know it's here somewhere. You killed Hardy.
Oh, please. You're worried about that fucking it.
Did you think I'd just forget what you did to
me? Take a look around.
Send in another chopper, or I'm-
Another chopper?
If that was your last chance-
Just take a look at yourself. The rage. The fury, it's building up inside you. Yeah, it's getting harder to control, isn't it? Yeah, and worst of all, it's always there, waiting.
How do you know about that?
Harlow, it's the same as you.
Get away with what?
The world.
Wait, there's a vaccine? Where is it?
She's got it. And if you want it...
This isn't over, Serpo.
Hey, I'm at the fort. It looks like a safe place to hide out. So, come on over.
Bedtown, chapter 12. And some unlocked achievement, I didn't see which one.
Fuck it. How much worse can the quarantine zone be than this shit?
We can't get sloppy. Not when we're so close to getting the hell out of here. Think first, act second. Words to live by in moments like this.
Okay, look. Do we have a plan? Or are we just wading right into this shit, sight unseen?
Why don't we all just commit suicide
like said,
right here and now?
I'm
and
not going
just
anywhere.
Leave.
All right,
I know
I
what I said before about taking a boat, but I know can do
yes.
it. I'll die here if that's what it takes to see my wife again.
Thank you.
We talked it over, and we agree that you'll... go through the quarantine zone.
All we have now is... At least
damn
they can't
it.
Take that away. They can't kill us.
I need money.
Spirit.
Quarantine zone is really that bad?
Hello, just ran off.
I need to go.
Why would she do that?
We're so close to them in the first place.
The first gate is out of the question. There's hundreds of them on the other side.
Second's probably the same. Go check it out anyway. Maybe you'll figure out a way to get in.
Bullshit.
Oh, it's the same here. But wait, there's a bulldozer nearby. Maybe I can take down the gate, huh? Sounds kind of crazy, but that just might work.
Shovel.
I set you free!
$52 only? Lame.
I put on 4 canisters. Maybe I'll add some more just to be sure.
want to blow yourself up, too.
Okay, everything's ready. I'm setting it off. Oh my god.
Easy. Damn it, 500 lost, for fuck's sake.
I set you free!
What do I have to find? Nothing.
Maybe there's something inside.
They are alive.
I wonder why they call this place the Eastern Nose. Does it look like a nose on the map? I need to find another way in.
Damn it. Whoa.
can see they tried to contain the virus. They just didn't know what they were doing.
Bullshit.
Stay down.
Shit. Oh, fuck him. Total bullshit. Easy. Is fucked up. Easy. Okay, found the ducks.
I'd have never guessed there was a shipyard here. This town is much bigger than I imagined.
Okay, where should I go? No, wait. Fucking hell. Maybe there's another way.
I'd have never guessed there was a shipyard here. This town is much bigger than I imagined.
No, there isn't.
I've never guessed there was a shipyard here. This town is much bigger than I imagined.
Total bullshit. Shit. There was a little path there, which I didn't see. No, fuck off. я бы им пропичу морди.
Get it off me!
Ебать, богу пичку, да ты ебу распови.
I'm in.
Well, this fucking cunt.
And it's huge.
What a mess this is. These men don't look infected. In fact, their bodies are still warm. According to those logs, the first equipment was shipped here weeks before the outbreak. They had this all planned out. They'd unleash the virus and then sit back and watch what happened. These must be the people the antidote was tested on.
Do. It's gone too far now.
Try to control it. I know
I'm
you can do
trying,
it.
I'm trying, but all this never should have happened. Help me destroy it. Bury it. All of it. We can't let them use it anymore. We can't let them do what they did to Pal and I. Not again.
What are you saying?
They did this. The outbreak on Pal and I, it was them to test their bioweapons. And the mutagen, it will destroy us all! You won't be able to control it. It will control you!
We can use the antidote.
Don't you understand? There is no antidote! They caught me when I tried to sneak in here. They tested the mutagen on me, not knowing what it would do. They didn't know I was immune like you. Look what it turned me into! I killed them all! We won't be able to... Infected! Shit, watch out! Kill him!
We don't have to do this,
bullshit. Hello.
This is the only way. You're simply too dangerous, which is why I can't let you leave.
I just want to go home.
This isn't about you and me. It's about them.
I sent you to hell!
Watch out! Fuck! I see one!
Fucking bullshit. Okay, we have to go with the gun now.
Watch out! No! Shit, infected!
The bigger they are,
If you don't back off, I'll take the mutagen. Then there will be no stopping me. If this is the price I need to pay in order to save the world, I pay it freely.
Oh no!
Oh no. She's gonna turn into one of those freaks!
Look at yourself! You're a monster!
I won't let you leave it!
Lost your mind!
You will never leave!
You are the angel of death!
Oh no, I can't stop her! This is the only way.
I have to take the mutagen.
You can't stop me!
How can I take it?
Just how much of it did she take? Just one shot. Just one. Otherwise, I'll never stop her. Controlled it so far. Harlow is wrong.
Easy.
Hope so.
Nailed it.
What have you done to me? Look around you. Don't you see? You leave this island and the whole world will look like this. You are the angel of death.
I'm sorry, Harlow, but I refuse to believe there is no hope. All right, time to look for that cutter.
How do I? course. Fucking bullshit. What the fuck now? Oh wait. Oh, chainsaw. Bullshit.
Be getting close.
Nailed it.
I told you this was the way, didn't I? You killed Harlow, right? Now, are you positive she's dead?
She told me the truth, Serco. All of it.
What did you expect? That we...
You're out of your mind!
We can discuss the morality of the situation.
I don't need your help to get off this island.
I know you took a mutagen.
Fuck off, Serpo!
You'll see!
Whoa. Leave the island.
Get to me!
touching.
Thank you for coming back for us. I am so very sorry. I lost faith in you.
How are you feeling?
A-okay, Doc. Never better.
I have a little headache, but otherwise I'm perfectly fine.
The Serpo.
Yeah. He won't be bothering us anymore.
What about Harlow?
We couldn't help her.
Yeah, she decided to stay.
And we totally nailed it, ladies and gentlemen. We totally nailed it and escaped the island. 6 days later.
Authorities in Banoi and Palanai report that the crisis is over. Life is slowly returning to normal as rescue crews clean up the aftermath of the monsoon that swept through the archipelago. All travel to and from the region is still prohibited as the rescue operation continues. Rumors of a possible plague outbreak have been discredited as international relief organizations continue to assess the situation.
On my zombie train, all aboard, kill abroad, leave a bloody, soak the stain, won't play game.
That's it.